If you're a Chiefs fan or a Royals fan, you know there's not a lot to cheer about lately, but not to fear. The men of Sporting KC are giving us a lot to get excited about as they continue in the MLS playoffs. Carey Zavagnin, assistant coach, is with us here from Sporting KC. Welcome to the show.
Good to be here.
Okay, it's a big day. How are the players preparing?
Well, I think they've done a great job all year preparing for the moment, and certainly tonight is a big moment as we go into this key game against Houston to try to get to the Eastern Conference Finals.
What do they do? Do each player, they probably each have something different that they mentally prepare for?
They do. They all have their different routines, but again, once you get into a pressure moment like this, you have to rely back on what you do week in and week out. And the guys, as they've prepared for the games, have been outstanding. We've been a very good team all year, and all we have to do is be a good team tonight.
What do you do as a coach to inspire them?
Well, I think, you know, as we've gone through this year, this group has been very self-motivated, and we just need to lead them and bring them in a situation and give them instructions that will give us the best possible outcome. And I think the guys, as I've said, have done an outstanding job since day one of preparing for the moment, and they're ready for tonight.
And their record shows it.
It does.
Okay, so for all of us newbies out there, can you break this down? They lost, or you guys lost to Houston last Sunday, and then tonight, how much do you have to win by?
Well,
it's kind of confusing.
Yeah.
It's not like one win, another win, and then that doesn't determine.
To make it simple, you'd say over the course of 180 minutes, which is two games, we're at halftime right now.
Okay.
Houston's up 2-0, and if we can manage to get two goals, no matter which way it is, 3-1, 2-0, 4-2, whatever that is, we need to win by two goals to force extra time. If we do win by more than three goals, three or more goals in the 90-minute period, we'll win the series.
Which is what's going to happen.
Well, that's what's going to happen.
Okay, so what happens next when that happens?
Well, we would play the winner of the New York DC Conference semifinals. We would go into the Eastern Conference Championship, and again, we would play one of those two teams in a home and away series, and the eventual winner of that series would go on to the MLS Cup.
And you know all about championships. Tell us about your history.
Well, back in 2000, Kansas City Wizards happened to win the MLS Cup championship.
Kind of a big deal.
It was, and you know, back in 2004, when we went to the MLS Cup championship in that season to come in second place, we were down 2-0, just like this team is after the first leg, and we came back and won 3-0. So it's not an insurmountable task for this group, and we're more than ready for the moment.
Okay, what about the fans? What can they do to help the team?
Well, they've been week in and week out since this stadium is open. They've been a tremendous home field advantage, and we expect them to be in their A game tonight, just as we hope to be on the field tonight. And if we can put those two things together, I think we're going to make it very difficult for Houston to come away with anything.
What do you think the environment will be like inside that Sporting Park?
We've had some great games this year, and the U.S. Open Cup final was a great moment with a great energy and electricity in the stadium. We would expect the same thing of tonight's game, and certainly if we can get that first goal to make the series 2-1, I think that the energy would just be amped up that much more, and it would make it very difficult for Houston to survive.
Okay, so what are you going to do after this, after you leave here?
We're going to get ready for New York or D.C.
You're going to prepare.
Yeah, exactly.
I only see win. That's all you see.
That's all you can think about. If you think about anything other than what would happen if we give up a goal or we give up different goals, you can't think like that. And certainly the guys, I think they're ready, and the mindset is correct for us to get the result that we want.
They're prepared to play very physical. Get out there and go for it.
We're going
to
play our game. We're going to play our game. And, you know, at the end of the day, it's been good enough many occasions this year. And if we play our best game, we're going to be more than enough.
All right. Well, there are still some seats available for tonight's game. We'll post a link to buy tickets on our website, kclive.tv. Thank you so much, Carey, and good luck tonight.
Thank you.
I know you don't need it, but good luck.
Thank you.